Hey guys, this is Brewer Hamilton. Today we're cooking crappie. So after you got it laid out and on a towel, you're going to get another towel and kind of dip. After you got it laid out, you're going to get your grease in 1 or 2 inches and you're going to set it to 350 degrees. Okay, after you got your grease to 350 degrees, you're going to get some orange and a fish fry, and you're going to take your bowl and pour some of the gravy and a fish fry in there. Okay, what we like to do is pour some Slap Your Mama on it. Slap Your Mama. All my 3 pound slabs have Slap Your Mama on it. You're almost done. Hey guys, I got my Louisiana fish fry and my Slap Your Mama on it and my grease up to 350 degrees. I'm going to put it in nice and carefully. And once I put it in, I'm going to move it around. Get all this Louisiana fish fry on it. And then I'll take it out slowly and put it in my grease.
No.
So I took our 3 pound slice and put about 3 minutes. Now our fish is cooked, I'm going to show you how to make it taco. Okay, I warmed up 2 tortillas, and so now we're going pretty plain. We're adding Baja sauce, but you can add tomatoes, lettuce, ketchup, whatever you want on it. Enjoy. Yum.